During my master's work in the Philippines, I came down with dengue virus, which is a virus that's transmitted by Aedes aegypti and a few other mosquito species. So that kind of taught me the importance and potential impacts of mosquitoes and the viruses that they transmit. My name is Lawrence Reeves. I am a research assistant scientist at the Florida Medical Entomology Lab down in Vero Beach. I'm also based at the University of Florida Entomology and Nematology Department. I was both a master's and PhD student here at the Entomology and Nematology Department. One of the things that we worked on here at UF is a mosquito called Uranotenia safarina. For this mosquito, for a long time, no one knew what kinds of animals that mosquito bit. And so we learned by going out to swamps here around Gainesville that this mosquito only feeds from annelids. So these are worms and leeches. This was the first mosquito ever recognized to be a specialist of a non-vertebrate host. Throughout much of the eastern U.S., there are these mass emergences of cicadas. We went up to Georgia just recently to see these brood 10 cicadas, in part because it was a fascinating thing, but also to look to see if we could find mosquitoes interacting with these cicadas in any way. When these cicadas emerge, they have impacts that kind of reverberate through their habitats, the forests that they live in. I'm interested in learning whether one of those impacts is they serve as hosts for mosquitoes. Florida is probably the best place to focus on mosquitoes. Like, our lives would be very different if we didn't have mosquito control. By working here in Florida, I'm able to be kind of on the front lines of using knowledge about mosquitoes to make the state a better place for humans through reducing the impacts of mosquito-vectored pathogens and through helping to reduce populations of mosquitoes while also assessing what the impacts of mosquito control are on native ecosystems.